Like features. I'm gonna die. It's so heroic, I'm gonna die. Where's that red line from? Already? I thought you were gonna do a lava wall. Or not. Famous alert. Charaglion. Oh yeah. I forgot. They are BTTV emotes, so. Not sure if you're able to see them, but yeah. They're there. Ah, yes. Great. Which one first? Here we go, Rezakiri. I don't wanna fight a Rezakiri in darkness though if we go for Shroud first. Ow. I was trying to get away from that, but nope. I'm gonna potion up for this. Ah. Well, I mean, almost Rez is almost dead, so. Finally, Rez is dead. Yeah, I didn't want to fight a Rezekiri in darkness, so. I'm still hearing the Rezekiri soundtrack. Never dead. Oh, it's probably because you are level 16, Jaden. That's probably why. Plus we got this duo to fight. They were going to fuse the Radiant Shroud. So Robbie, we got the curse combos back again, don't we? Why is this still up? Hello? What type of curse is this? Good game, don't ask. Oh my god! Dude, this is so scoped! What are these rounds? I'm dead! Oh my god! Girl, Mount Carrier, it's just gonna be super easy fighting. We get to it, that is. Compared to these rounds. Oh, nice weak spot, by the way. Want a Hess, can you? Rip potions. Wait, where? Oh, it was the other leg. This is fine. Completely fine. Finally, it works. Wait, are we even gonna make it to Valkyrian? I don't think we're making it a Malkarian. My God. We need an A. For Stormclaw. Well, that works. Oh, he's already Aether charged. Oh, that was out of range. And we barely got it. Yeah, Cherog was like, no. There wasn't really much of a problem with him, no. And then we had Shroud and Rez's round 2, and Hellion round 3, a weak spot too. Why was round 2 and 3 harder than this? Just why? That was cursed. Look at that! It's always cursed with me and Sophie. That's so dumb. We get an S on Cherog and Malk, and then everything else. Well, I mean, to be fair, Stormy and Nezaga was decent. I think the only reason it was an A because Jay was dead in the corner of the area. But like, Shroud, Hellion, Rezakiri, they were the real Heska.